Our guide Andreas told us that in every Balinese household there are temples which consist of 3 yards or area of land. Yard 1 would contain aisles and big houses for meetings and events. Yard 2 would have gates like two hands or palms separated and a tower. Yard 3 would have meru or pagoda-like structures where prayers are done.